Hey everybody, what's up? Scott Lennox here from Hooked on OC on a beautiful afternoon here in downtown Ocean City, right on the boardwalk. Listen, now that Ocean City's become a little bit more of a year-round destination, it's not surprising that folks are coming down all year long. But there seems to be one event every March that really gets things going. Businesses start to open up. Restaurants are starting to have regular hours. It's the St. Patrick's Day Parade this year. It's on March 17th on Saturday on St. Patrick's Day. So it's going to be an absolute blast. Check it out. St. Patrick's Day Parade, put on every year by the Delmarva Irish American Club, is an absolute blast. And this year it's on St. Patrick's Day, March 17th. Festivities start at 11 o'clock at 45th Street Village. The parade runs from 60th Street down to 44th Street with all the fun, food, drinks, and food right there at 45th Street Village. You do not want to miss it. It's time to bust out the green and get down there and have an absolute blast. If you want more information on this event or any other event in Ocean City, make sure you check out OCOcean.com. I'll see you at the beach.